Well, police are also investigating after a shooting leaves one person dead. This happened just before 7:30 tonight on the 1000 block of Bryden Road in Columbus. No word yet on who that person is or any suspect information. If you know anything, you're asked to call police.